Well, well. If it isn't Puss in Boots himself.